going to be my winter morning routine slash holiday million subscriber giveaway. So stay tuned till the end of this video if you guys want to see everything that I am giving away. But I'm showing you guys my winter morning routine today, and this little number right here is actually my morning hair. If you guys can't tell by my man voice, I just woke up like 5 minutes ago, threw on some makeup, and here we are. But anyways, I know you guys love morning routines, and I do too, so today is my winter edition of a morning routine. I really hope you guys like it, and let's go ahead and get started. So waking up in the morning during the winter is kind of hard because it's literally like freezing in my room. So I tend to stay in bed for quite a long time, just doing the normal beauty guru thing, checking my phone for Twitter and Instagram. And then if my room is clean, I will make my bed sometimes just to make it look more clean. I like to wake myself up by getting in a nice hot shower. So today that is what I did. Then I'm just brushing my teeth and washing my face and doing all of that girly stuff. Then I'm going back into my room and plugging in my Christmas lights to help me get into the holiday spirit, because I did not hang those lights up for nothing, so I have these on literally like 24/7. And I'm turning on some Christmas music and plugging this into my iHome, because I gotta listen to music while I'm getting ready so I can like jam out. So it was actually a weekend when I filmed this, so I am just putting on some of my comfy Christmas PJs. This is a little set that I got from Victoria's Secret. And then of course I'm also throwing on some fuzzy socks because my feet are always freezing. So this is my little winter outfit of the day, I guess. Looking at it now. Then I decided to put on a little bit of makeup, just a little bit of like blush and lip gloss and mascara and some concealer. Then I'm putting on my deodorant and my body spray, and I was super excited when Secret asked me if I wanted to do a video featuring their clear gel deodorant, because this is actually the deodorant that I already use and it is awesome. I love how it dries really fast. It doesn't leave any white marks. It stays on all day, and I feel like it just works better than like stick or spray deodorants. So this stuff is like my go-to product. And then I'm also applying some of my Victoria's Secret body spray. Next is breakfast time, and today I just decided to go with some cereal. So lately I have been obsessed with Rice Krispies and putting some bananas on top. Let me know if you guys have ever tried this. It's super good. So I am just putting my milk into that, and every time I pour milk into my cereal bowl, I think of that episode of Sweet Life of Zack and Cody when London is making cereal and she's like, which comes first, milk or cereal? So then I'm just making some hot chocolate because I was going to watch a Christmas movie. So I have my cute little Christmas mug and I'm just heading it down to my room. And of course, something I cannot forget is to eat my little chocolate piece out of my Christmas advent calendar that I eat every year. So that's super fun. Then I'm just putting Elf into my little DVD player, getting cozy in my blankets, and just kind of having a chill, relaxing day, drinking my hot cocoa, enjoying Christmas movies, and just having a nice winter day. It would feel just like a sledgehammer. If you could feel my
So that is my winter morning routine. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. Now I know you're all super excited for the giveaway, so I'm going to just start kind of going through the prizes. But before I do that, I want to explain like some of the rules and stuff. I have two giveaways that I'm doing. One is on Twitter, one is on Instagram. So you guys have like two different chances or places to enter. So all you have to do for Twitter is just retweet the picture I'm going to be posting, and also make sure you're following me. And then on Instagram, all you have to do is repost a picture with a hashtag that I haven't made up yet. It will be right here. And also make sure you're following me on Instagram. Also, this is international and you have to be 18 or older to enter unless you have your parents' permission. I'm literally texting my friend right now about a cheese ball because I woke up today and I just wanted nothing more than a cheese ball at like 8 in the morning. I'm super excited about this. I want to say thank you guys so much for 1 million subscribers. That is literally insane, and it happened around the perfect time of like the holidays. So this is my holiday slash 1 million subscriber giveaway in these beautiful Walmart bags. I have some different prizes. I literally don't even know where to start. All right, I'm just gonna dump this baby out. I think what I'm gonna do is only go through one bag of prizes, but basically everything is like pretty much the same. So I'm gonna show you guys what you are going to be getting. So the most exciting thing is an iPad, and I use my iPad so much. I use it for school, like every single day in class, to take notes, to watch videos. I used to not use it a ton, and then I actually like started using it, and I was like, this is the best thing ever. So I got you guys an iPad to win. And of course, with your iPad, you're gonna need a comfy set of pajamas. So I got these from Target, and they're like fleece, so they're super soft. Then for other soft things, I got you guys, of course, some fuzzy socks, because fuzzy socks are the best. So, fuzzy socks, and I thought these little mittens were so cute. They're like polka dotted and like really, really soft on the inside. So you guys are gonna win some pajamas, some fuzzy socks, some mittens. Also, I got you guys a cute little wallet from Target, and also this watch. They were having like a sale on watches, I think. I really wanted to get one for myself, but I was like, no, I'm shopping for the giveaway. So I got this super cute watch. It's like silver and has like little diamonds going around it. Also, I have like a giant pile of like face washes and like different types of facial cleansing. And then this one also has some makeup remover wipes in it. They're pretty similar, but there are like a couple little like different things. Also, some little EOS lip balms. These are like so cute, and they're like in a little holiday package, so it's super exciting. Then this one comes with some headphones, and I also got you guys speakers, and these were like on display in Target, and I was like, what the heck is that? That is so cool. So this is an iHome wireless, easy to connect to, it says. So this is just like an adorable little like square that you can play your music out of. So I got these, and they're like purple, so they're super cute. Then the most exciting part of the whole giveaway is a Domino's gift card. So this is $25 to Domino's. So then to go along with each giveaway, I have literally like a bag full of makeup. So there's like eyeshadows, foundations, lip gloss, I already said eyeshadow, concealer, nail polish, blush, like literally any like makeup product you can even think of, I have put into this bag to add to the other stuff. So if you guys want to enter, I will link my Twitter and Instagram post in the down bar that you guys have to go retweet and repost if you'd like to enter. You guys can enter as many times as you want on, well, I guess on Twitter you can only enter once because you can only retweet once. But on Instagram, you can repost a picture as many times as you want. So I will have that all linked down below and all the information linked in the down bar. I'm super excited about this giveaway, so I hope you guys are too. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!
Can't turn off the camera because I have too much stuff on me. Ah!